Hey guys, just wanted to let you know that last recording session I went a little too long and Audacity couldn't export the entire file. So I decided to chop it up into smaller hour to hour and a half long segments. There might be a little bit of desync, but I'm gonna do what I can on my end, okay? Bear with me, it'll go for a little while. I don't know exactly how long, but I will get through it as best as I can. Enjoy! I have an idea that is incredibly stupid in practice and in theory, but we will make it work one way or the other. So I'm gonna go reclaim my stuff because that is quite a few souls. And together, we will, let's ignore the demon, shall we? That sounds like a wonderful idea, Jazzy. Run! Run, Fritz, run! I don't care what it takes, just go. What is in here? A wider arena for which we may, in which we may battle, perhaps? Titanite lizard! Crystal lizard! Get the fuck back here! Oh, you little fucker. But what is that? This is the other side of that wall. And these big fuck off cricket things. I hear the demon behind me. Solaire? Solaire, no!
My very own son. I am the son.
Solaire, no!
I have. Yes. I see. I see. Oh.
Solaire, I don't want to kill you. How do I get that off of your head, huh? Solaire. I'm sorry, man. I feel terrible now. Solaire. Man, I'm sorry. You little fuckers, get back here. Get the fuck back here. Fine. Brain controlling cricket bastards. What's this? Sunlight maggot? Oh, don't tell me I could have saved Solaire. Let's see, what does a sunlight maggot do? Where even is it? It's a helmet, isn't it? A loathsome parasite that inhabits Lost Izalith. It is completely immobile, yet still lives. When worn on the head, it emanates blinding light, which is why it is known as a sunlight maggot. Should I even try it on? I can't. Well, no, I don't think I should. I can't even wear it for some reason. Can I open this from this side? Now I can. Hello, friend! I'm here to avenge my fallen friend! Is this you? Was this your doing, No, 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 no. You come back here. You don't deserve to breathe. Nor do you. So, what is required to wear this thing? Oh, wait. I have to do it like so, that's right. Oh! Interesting. I don't entirely know how to feel about this. Is this what that one person who ganked me was wearing? It makes sense if so. It's kind of cute, really, now that I think about it, but no. Back to the Black Iron Helm. Here we are. Solaire, I'm sorry, man. I will avenge you. Ah, hello! You're the one that got away. I know he was searching for his own son. I wish I could have done more to save him. If I had picked that up earlier, maybe I could have. But I didn't know. So here we are. Actually, why don't I go back and use another bonfire real quick? Excuse me, we'll be right back. Okay, we return. I reversed my hollowing, and I repaired my equipment, and ascended my pyromancy flame to +9, apparently. Who knew? This can melt stone. I wonder. Titanite demons are stone, yeah? Should we try it?
I think we should.
I don't have too much to lose right now, so... This is for you. From Fritz with love. That's not doing as much as I'd like it to. That's okay. We got this. We'll just keep at him. Charge your stamina, Fritz. Keep him going. Keep him hitting. Yep. Oh, thank goodness I wasn't impaled. How does that happen, anyway? How come it works some of the time, but not the other part of the time? I don't know. I'm still reeling from Solaire, man. Whoa! Oh, there we go. I'm gonna die from this. Okay, so I missed the crystal lizard again. That one seems tough to get. I think this time we're just gonna ignore the Titanite demon again. What do I get from it? Demon Titanite. Is it worth it? Probably in the long run, yeah, but I seem to have so much trouble with them, it's really just not worth the hassle, it seems. Nope! Fuck you! That was the last of my humanity, too. Oh well, it was only some 10,000 souls? Okay, that was my fault, I wasn't being careful. The other part was not my fault. I see that crystal lizard in there. You know, I'm thinking about it. If I put on the sunlight maggot, would I have been able to pacify Solaire? Maybe. I don't know for sure, though. It's too late to worry about it. Let's just run past the damn demon. I'm gonna... Now I don't have to worry about lava, I'm just gonna put that steel protection ring back on. At least I don't have to worry about lava that I'm aware of. Hello, little lizard! Get... Frick. I'll get you. Someday. Let's just get out of there. And hopefully... These roots still confuse me, man. Maybe if I just run past them this time. I don't know. Fuck you! Gotcha. I'm out of here. Screw you. I am done with your shit. I will kill you later if I have to. That should be red. If absolutely necessary. Okay, he's charging electricity. Let's see which way it's going. Fool! You missed! Should I even... I don't trust it, but fuck it, let's find out. That's not a trap. I thought for sure it would be a trap. Well, I mean, we're done here, so Mr. Pockets, if you will kindly excuse us, we just have to deal with things as they come, it seems. You're just out of reach, dude. Nyeh. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. This is okay. This is fine. I'll kill one of you guys and get some humanity that way if I have to. Did I explore over here? I don't know if I did. I explored down where tree trunks is, I know that. Oh well. Let's see. Here, I'm gonna be more than a little bitter. I'm already bitter I had to kill Solaire. I'm bitter I lost the humanity to that Titanite demon. It's whatever. Tree Trunks is right over there and hasn't noticed me with all of his eyes. Oh, hi, you're a pyromancer, are you? You're not Quelana, are you? Oh, that is quite the pyromancy you have there, dear. Got it. Okay, I will meet you back where the pyromancer was. I'm gonna murder that bitch before she has a chance to do that again. Hello, darling. Fuck you. No. I dare you, try it again. Yeah. Doesn't feel too good, does it? Isolith Catalyst. Probably for better sorceries and stuff. There's the white light, which means there's gotta be a bonfire right down here. It's the only thing that makes sense. It's probably behind an illusory wall. Hi, Tree Trunks. I'll deal with you in a second. Okay, that's not it. Hey, Tree Trunks. How's it going? I'm going to kill you now. Do you understand? It's not going to hurt too much. Just a little bit. There we go. And if you're a fucking mimic, good. Pyromancy. Is this the thing the bugs use? I need to investigate this. Excuse me for a moment. Let's see. Requires two slots. Let's see. Heart of the Flame of Chaos, which engulfed the Witch of Izalith and her daughters. Sweep foes with a Chaos Fire Whip. Oh, okay. So wait, when you warp to Quelon, it says Daughter of Chaos, and it says that was wielded by the eldest Daughter of Chaos. Does that mean that Quelon is the eldest? Was this her pyromancy? Maybe. Why is there only one? I don't like this. We're going into a boss fight, and I don't have any humanity. Or we're not. We'll just slide to our inevitable doom. That's fine. Fritz, how you doing, man? You doing okay? I'm glad to hear it. So, what the fuck is this? Bed of Chaos. Is that what happened to the witch? Do I have to light these orbs up? Oh dear. Why is it sweeping? And what is with the harp? I don't know how to feel about this. How do I fight this thing? Do I light it on fire? That would make sense. Do I have to cut these tendrils? Do you respond to pyromancy? Is that it? Let's try it. No, but I did break some roots. No, dodge! Okay, so there's gotta be something to do with these shields. Yeah? That would make sense. That would explain why the tree is able to thrive in the lava like this, because it's alive and feeding off the chaos. Oh god, it's like Cthulhu had a baby with a tree. Ow. I don't even know how to approach you. Ow. What do I do here? I would like to try something. But to do it, I'm gonna need a little bit of assistance here. Mainly, I'd like to be able to stand up on my own 2 feet, thanks. I'm gonna have to make a run inside of it, aren't I? Ow. Well, that didn't work. I will meet you back there. I'm going to grab my stone plate ring. Okay, so I thought about the shields on my way over, and I broke my pyromancer's flame. That's what Tree Trunks does to us. So, my idea here is to try and get through this shield. I wonder if I can. I don't know that I have anything to really help me with that, but we'll just stick to the outside real quick, just in case. And let's try it. Let me go and do this. We'll be fine, right? Yeah. There we go. What are you blocking up? I don't know that I did a good thing here. Excuse me while I run to my... Oh, almost inevitable demise. Oh, I died. I panicked because fire. But I've got an idea down at least. See you back there. So before we go in, I want to examine that catalyst I picked up from that pyromancer. Let's see, where is it? Okay, this was the first one. Formed from Azoth Molten Rock. Can be used as a weapon. Demon Fire Sage was the first demon and the last of the master of the original fire arts. Okay. So then I picked this up, and it says that it was used by the Witch of Azoth when her daughters were still flame witches. Before the birth of pyromancy, their wands were medium for sorcery, so I don't know if I actually just killed Quelana or not. I did talk to her, and when I was asking about the Witch of Azoth, she asked me not to bring it up because she did not want to return to this land. So I don't know if that was her or not. I really hope not, but I don't know. So, okay, one shield is down. So now we just have to get over to the other side, and hopefully the floor doesn't give out in my doing so. Oh, fuck. There has got to be a closer bonfire somewhere that I'm missing. But I can't say for certain. All I know is this demon is being a pain in the ass because he's so damned unpredictable. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna solve a problem by creating another problem. Oy. I was hoping that wouldn't happen, but it did, so that's what I get, I suppose. How do you even see me? You don't have a face. I know, that's a moot point. Tree thing doesn't have a face. Ugh. Can I just kill you, please? That's all I want, and that's all I need. If I could do that, I would be very happy. I just have to manage it, is all. I think part of the problem is I keep circling it rather than keeping my distance. Like so. Aha! Get back here. Sir, return to me. Oh boy, there goes my stamina. Oh. Wait for it. Let him do the second sweep. Come on. There we go. Of course, when I get close, he does it that way. But when I'm in a good distance, he decides... Ugh, I'm getting salty again. Because I can't kill these fucking things for some reason. Is it just an obscene amount of health that does it? Oh. This is not good. Fritz, get out of there. Just back up. Good. Good. Keep your distance. Let him do his next attack. I knew that's what it was going to be. Take it! Sucker! It was worth it. That's at least 250 damage. I can do a couple more of those. I don't even care with whether we kill Bed of Chaos right now or not. I just want to kill this thing. Yeah. Get back here. I'm running out of things to say because I'm so tired of you. Here comes the flip. No? No flip? Okay. Come on. Here's a poke for you. Yep. Okay, back up. Heal again. Do yourself that favor and heal. I don't know why I had so little trouble with two of them. Oh dear. Back up. He's getting a little more frenzied now. You seem to have wounded him. I wonder how or why. Perhaps... Oh! There we go. There we go. Yeah, just sit in that lava glob. All will be well. Maybe if I'm a little bit more diligent. There's the side swipe. Okay. He is pretty talented with that thing, gotta say. Here comes the second one. I saw that rotation before it even happened. Okay. Oh dear. Screw it. I have one more of these. I'm not gonna use it in the fight anyway. One more should do it. Whoa! Suck it! Suck it! How did that miss? Why did that miss? What did you do to make it miss? You jumped. Was what you did. Screw you. I don't even feel like screaming at you properly. Catch pole? What is a catch pole? It's clearly a weapon. Let's see. Titanite demon, a faceless stone monster born from Titanite slab. One of the enchanted weapons, perhaps from residual power of the Titanite slab. Known for its leaping attack, which comes from smashing down on foes from above. Okay, so... we at least cleared the way to Bed of Chaos. I feel better about that now. Plus, knowing this isn't a trap. Hello, Mr. Pockets, I'll leave you guys be this time. I've been killing them every time. I just kind of gather them up so they can all breathe fire. Oh, that was close. That was a bad time to run out of stamina. Yay. Yay. Now, for our doom. I have no idea what this even is. Is it guarding the soul of the Witch of Izalith? Is it the Witch of Izalith? Am I even saying it right? Izalith? I thought they said it Izalith. I don't know. Left, right, la-di-da-di, left, right. Alright, good thing the holes in the floor are still exposed. Oh, I can probably... I'll take that. Ow. Bitch. Don't you whack me. That was probably a bad time. Oh dear. Fritz. This is not a good spot. Can you, do me a favor and jump it? Oh, I have to go around it. Lovely! Okay, just run. Run, here comes the swipe. Move. 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 Doesn't even matter! This is stupid. I'll be back, dear. Don't you worry. I'm saving the rest of my souls for repairs and stuff. So, we'll wait until then. Oh, come on! Really? I have to kill him every time? Well, it's good to know that they come back in some spots anyway. I'll murder you with your own catch pole someday. Then where are you gonna be? Nowhere, that's where. For now, fuck you. I'm out of here. Dick. So is it just me, or does this fight seem particularly gimmicky for some reason? Also kind of bullshit, because you can't really open up one side or the other without having at least two pairs of hands come after you. I don't know. Let's try this then. Okay, dodge. Ow. Screw you, Mr. Sweepy. I'm going this way. And there's nothing you can say or do that will stop me. Oh, I'm in. Thank goodness. I have no idea what this is gonna do. Hopefully it'll make the fight easier. Maybe it'll kill the thing outright. I don't know. Now, how do I fight it? Did I activate hard mode by doing that, or? I think I did. I don't know for sure, though. Wait. Can I switch my ring real quick? To the flamestone plate. That seems like a better plan in this particular instance. That's the word I was looking for. There's a hand here. Attacking it does nothing. How do I get close to it? Ow. Okay. Chaos is indeed a thing. I don't exactly enjoy this particular iteration of chaos. Not much I can do about that, though. Oh boy. Unless, do I have to go down into the root system? I do. Hello, friend. How are you? You're gonna die now. Oh, and I can't wait for you to... Oh, I am so glad I had that at the ready. The stone plate ring is a good idea after all. Let's just... Fritz, move. Move, Fritz. Fritz, you're not listening. Just... Slice it up as you go. Maybe you can kill this thing outright. Maybe this leads to the Great Hollow. That would make sense, wouldn't it? Wait, what are you doing? Just roll through it. There you go. What are you, friend? You must be the source of it. Well, I hope you're ready. Man, that was just silly. It's dead now, though. Lord's soul. Okay, and a bonfire, and humanity, dude! How do I get out of here? That's not important right now. What's important is I just killed a fucking huge monster thing. And I can reverse my hollowing. I may have missed an invasion, but you know what? I know what to do next time. There will probably be a next time. Oh, whoops, not what I meant to do. Let's level up. Let's put another in vitality. Let's repair our equipment. And let's get back up there. Also, Lord's Soul. What is the Lord's Soul? It's a key item, yeah? Soul of Bed of Chaos, Mother of Demons. The Witch of Azeroth attempted to duplicate the first flame from a soul, but instead created a distorted being of chaos and fire. Let's see. Its power formed a bed of life, which would become the source of all demons, and is more than enough to satiate the Lord Vessel. Well, I have to fill it with other souls too, don't I? I can't get back from here now. At least that thing's dead. I guess I have to warp back. Let's go to Firelink Shrine, and then we'll figure out our next move from there. What did I say I was gonna do after that? I don't remember. Let's see. What was I thinking of? What did I have in mind when I did this? I'm probably going to regret taking this to the Lord Vessel, but I'll probably need all of the others, so... Hey, Frampt, you're not asleep anymore. What's up?
I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent?
Yeah, I have a few things to feed you. Excuse me while I do that.